Hi, I'm José Neto, and I'm here with the Brazilian Vibes, a Brazilian music show produced by Brazilians for everyone. Today, we're talking about a music genre that has influenced many people and many musicians around the world, and that has marked generations for sure. We're talking about Brazilian rock today. And of course, we can't talk about music only, we have to play some music. And for that journey, who is guiding us? My friend Daniel Hayes, my friend. Thanks for being here. And we are going to have some rock. You're going to play some rock for us.
Yeah, first of all, thank you for having me here, Nat. It's a pleasure.
No problem.
Yeah, we're doing some Brazilian rock music here today that influenced by an entire generation of people in Brazil.
In Brazil, yeah, let's do it. Let's start with the father. That might be debatable, but I like to call him like this. And also known as Maluco Beleza. Let's start with Raul.
Yeah, Raul Seixas.
Yes, Raul Seixas is, he's great. He just made this history, and we all love him. And how about as musicians? Musicians, we...
Yeah. I think I can say that every musician loves and hates Raul Seixas at the same time. Because when you're gigging a venue and you're playing any kind of music, you will always hear the same phrase.
The classic.
Yeah. Plays Raul.
Play Raul. Toca Raul.
Or Toca Raul.
Okay, so...
Okay, that's...
Now we're gonna make that desire to be true. So let's play some Raul Seixas.
Okay, let's do it.
What are you playing?
Metamorfose Ambulante.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Prefiro ser essa metamorfose ambulante. Eu prefiro ser essa metamorfose ambulante do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Quero dizer agora o oposto do que eu disse antes. Eu prefiro ser essa metamorfose ambulante do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Sobre o que é o amor, sobre o que sei quem sou. Se hoje eu sou estrela, amanhã já se apagou. Se hoje eu te odeio, amanhã lhe tenho amor. Lhe tenho amor, lhe tenho horror. Lhe faço amor, eu sou um ator. É fácil chegar a um objetivo num instante. Eu quero viver nessa metamorfose ambulante do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Sobre o que é o amor, sobre o que eu nem sei quem sou. Se hoje eu sou estrela, amanhã já se apagou. Se hoje eu te odeio, amanhã lhe tenho amor. Eu vou te dizer aquilo tudo que eu disse antes. Eu prefiro ser essa metamorfose ambulante do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Ter aquela velha, 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 velha opinião formada sobre tudo. Do que ter aquela velha opinião formada sobre tudo.
fantástico. Muito bom, velho.
Raulzito.
Raulzito, demais, cara. Very good, very good. He was born where I was born. In the northeast of Brazil, that was...
Yeah, I think he was born in Salvador, in Bahia, Brazil.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
And this song in particular is very dear to me because it's... He talks about that he needs, he prefers to be this guy known to be, to change all the time than be completely stuck in one way.
Yeah, and that's a very good question because actually in, on those days that we're living, there's a lot of cancel culture in the internet and this kind of stuff. And he talks about the this thing that we need to change every time.
Right.
Yeah.
Yes, yeah, we have to be. We have to be that flexible.
Yeah.
Yes. Love this guy. Love Raul. That's it.
Love and hate at the same time.
Yeah. Fuck Raul.
Yeah.
All right. Raul. Let's go to the next one.
Yeah.
Yes.
For sure. Right. So I'm gonna play a song. Maybe if Raul is the king of the rock and roll Brazil, maybe she's the queen.
She's the queen.
Yeah.
We're talking about Rita Lee.
Rita Lee. People. She's great.
Yeah, she's amazing. She's great. She's definitely, she has marked my youth ages when my mom was crazy about her. And she, for sure, she was part of the Mutantes and then she was kicked out and started the solo career. And that was when she really shined and it was beautiful. Yes.
Yeah. So,
which one are you doing?
The name of the song in English is called Black Sheep.
Black Sheep in English, yes.
Yeah, then
Ovelha Negra.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ovelha Negra in Portuguese, yeah. It's a great song.
Yes.
And I'll try to do my best.
Let's do it. I know you're gonna make it. And I'll do a little bit of shaking here.
Let's do it then.
Okay. Yeah.
Levava uma vida sossegada. Gostava de sombra e água fresca. Meu Deus, quanto tempo eu passei sem saber. Quando meu pai me disse, filha, você é ovelha negra da família. Agora é hora de você assumir. Isso me baby. Não vale a pena chamar ou não. Quando alguém está perdido, procurando se encontrar. Baby, baby, não vale a pena esperar ou não. Tire isso da cabeça e põe o resto no lugar. Sombra e água fresca. Meu Deus, quanto tempo eu passei sem saber. Você é a ovelha negra da família. Agora é hora de você assumir. Isso me baby, baby. Não adianta chamar ou não. Quando alguém está perdido, procurando se encontrar. Baby, baby, não vale a pena esperar, ou não. Tire isso da cabeça e põe o resto no lugar.
Awesome, Rita Lee.
Awesome, love it. Love
thank
it.
You. That thank was, you so much.
That is one of my favorite ones.
Yeah, yeah.
That's good. Wow. And she's herself is a black sheep.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, she is.
Yeah, she has a red hair, right?
Right.
She used crazy glasses, so yes. Yeah. She's very different for everyone.
Yeah, she's a rule breaker.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
If you tell her a rule, she'll go against it.
Yeah, and her songs are amazing.
Especially now with this times of pandemics, she's going live and just engaging people, and she's very supportive of what happens always. So
yeah,
it's good. She's great.
She always been a political person.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, that's for sure. She's 73 years old now.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, let's do next.
Okay, the next song is our songs from the 80s in Brazil.
Yes.
Actually, the 80s in Brazil are known for the rock and roll time in Brazil was in the 80s. We had a lot of great bands in Brazil, but
very good,
yeah. Yeah, so there's no time to play all the bands and artists that deserve
so many yeah. Good artists, and especially in rock, that's when really that scene came up very strong.
Yeah,
of course in everywhere in the world, but also that couldn't be different in Brazil.
Yeah, but yes. I think we can't speak about the 80s, the rock music in the 80s in Brazil without Cazuza. Yeah.
Cazuza is awesome. Yeah. He started with Frejá, right?
Yes. The band, he is a former singer of the band, Barão Vermelho.
Yes, Barão Vermelho.
Yes.
That's right. No, it's awesome. And he's got a movie as well. And I highly recommend that movie. Have you watched it?
Yeah, yeah. No, it's a
good.
Very good movie. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Which one are you making?
The name of the song is Pro Dia Nascer Feliz.
Pro Dia Nascer Feliz.
Yeah.
So the day arises happy.
Todo dia a insônia me convence que o céu faz tudo ficar infinito e que a solidão é pretensão de quem fica escondido fazendo fita. Todo dia tem a hora da sessão coruja. Só entende quem namora. Agora vambora. Estamos, meu bem, por um três. Pro dia nascer feliz. Pro dia nascer feliz. O mundo inteiro acordar e a gente dormir, dormir. Pro dia nascer feliz. Ah, essa é a vida que eu quis. O mundo inteiro acordar e a gente dormir, yeah. Todo dia é dia e tudo em nome do amor. Ah, essa é a vida que eu quis. Vago, mora aqui, outra ali. Não vai vir dos seus quadris. Nadando contra a corrente. Só pra exercitar todo músculo que sente. Me dê de presente o teu bis. Pro dia nascer feliz. Pro dia nascer feliz. O mundo inteiro acordar e a gente dormir, dormir. Pro dia nascer. Todo dia é dia, tudo em nome do amor. Ah, essa é a vida que eu quis. Procurando vago, uma hora aqui, outra ali. Não vai bem dos seus quadris. Nadando contra a corrente, só pra exercitar todo músculo que sente. Me dê de presente teu bis pro dia nascer feliz. Ah, essa é a vida que eu quis. O mundo inteiro acordar e a gente dormir, dormir pro dia nascer feliz. Pro dia nascer feliz. O mundo inteiro acordar e a gente dormir. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
That's rock and roll, my friend.
Yeah, see, Cazuza.
Cazuza, that's awesome. So it's a shame that we lost him so early for AIDS,
sure.
Right?
Yeah.
That was a problem in the 80s. A lot of these musicians and great artists had to leave us a little earlier because of AIDS.
Yeah, it's kind of reflects that what is were happening around the world in that time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, he left us 9 years of pure goodness, and we're glad for that. So
yeah, for sure.
Yes, let's do it.
He's one of our greatest artists in Brazil.
Oh, yeah. and yes, that's for sure. Yeah. Nothing else to say.
Yeah, nothing else to say. Yeah, actually, we're gonna play a song by a band called Legião Urbana.
Oh, this next one.
Yeah,
okay, let's do Legião Urbana.
It's also in a band from the 80s in Brazil, and also the leader singer of the band died from the same thing that killed Cazuza.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Renato Russo unfortunately also left us very early for AIDS, and that unfortunately happened. And but again, left so many great stuff. And of course, everybody that started to play the guitar couldn't start playing it without a song from Legião Urbana.
Yeah, for sure. Everybody in Brazil, every musician in Brazil who wants to play a guitar knows a song by Legião Urbana.
A great poet. You know, Cazuza and Renato Russo, they had this nice thing between them, because one would compete with the other in a nice way. So every time Cazuza would see a song from Legion, from Renato Russo that was so great, he's like, okay, I'm challenged, I'm gonna do a better one. And and like that, it went on and on.
And that was a present for us.
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. And we got the gift.
Yeah, for sure.
Yes. Okay, which one are you playing?
Okay, the song is called Tempo Perdido, which means lost time, right?
Yeah, lost time. Yes.
It's a beautiful song. It's one of the most played songs of the Legião Urbana in Brazil. If you're going to every venue in Brazil which has an artist playing, performing there, for sure,
like
they will play the song.
Yeah, nightclubs and little bars and stuff like that at night. Yeah, they're always playing Legião Urbana.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Dias quando acordo, temos todo o tempo do mundo, todos os dias antes de dormir. Lembro, esqueço como foi o dia. Sempre em frente, não temos tempo a perder. Nosso suor sagrado é bem mais belo que esse sangue amargo. E tão sério, e saudade, saudade, saudade.
This song and the lyrics and the end of the song, he keeps saying somos tão jovens, and I mean we are so young, right?
Yes.
And there's a actually I think there's a movie called Somos Tão Jovens in Brazil, which tell us the history of the band.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a great movie.
Yes.
By the way. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, great. I love it. So many good memories, and I couldn't help myself for singing. I didn't want to disturb you, but I'm like,
oh,
I can't just hold myself.
Man.
I don't think anybody could. So let's...
Yeah, yeah. The those songs that I'm playing is the most known songs in Brazil, and everybody knows
yes.
it.
The lyrics, yeah.
Yeah,
no.
The lyrics,
yeah.
And it's impossible not to sing along. Yeah.
Inevitable.
Yeah, it's inevitable.
Okay, so in the next one, what did you bring for us?
Okay, for the last song.
Last song, okay,
last
let's
song,
do the last
yeah.
one.
It's actually from a band from the 80s as well, But they made a lot of success in the 90s.
In the 90s, that with the acoustic?
Yeah, with acoustic.
Oh, that acoustic
1996.
Was definitely one of my favorite.
I think I still today have the CD.
Yes.
Of this concert.
Album, yeah. Yes. I love that album, and it was acoustic MTV Unplugged.
Yes.
Oh, highly recommend, and it's just the best thing of all.
Yeah, yes. In the name of the song is Cegos do Castelo.
Cegos do Castelo.
Yeah.
The blinds of the
castle. Yeah, the blinds of the castle.
Castle's blind.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a great song.
It's a classic. I love that song.
Actually, this song specifically is what was written by one of the singers of the band called Nando Reis.
Nando Reis. Yeah.
That after that he left the band. And starts a solo career. Yeah.
Yes, he's definitely one of my favorite composers of Brazil, and the Brazilian rock, and he does a lot of the folk style. Yes, I love him. And Titãs specifically, they had so many singers, and the songs were so different, but also so it got their signature.
Yeah, because it's funny because I watched a lot of interviews. Of them, and they said that they were influenced by the Sex Pistols and the punk rock of the English punk scene, but they also influenced by Neil Young, by the way, that is a Canadian artist.
Neil Young, yeah.
Yeah, Nando Reis, that was the composer of the song that I'm gonna play.
Yeah, he loves Neil Young.
He loves Neil Young. Yes. Yeah. Actually, he used a lot of Martin guitars because Neil Young uses.
Awesome. So, you got a Martin there.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Okay, so let's play Cegos do Castelo by Titãs.
Titãs.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Eu não quero mais mentir, usar espinhos que só causam dor. Eu não enxergo mais o terno que me atraiu. Dos cegos do castelo me despeço e vou até a pé encontrar um caminho, um lugar pro que eu sou. Eu não quero mais dormir, de olhos abertos me esquento só. Eu não espero que o revólver venha explodir. Na minha testa se anunciou a fé devagar. Olha o destino do azar que restou. E se você puder me olhar, se você quiser me achar, e se você trouxer o seu lar. Eu vou cuidar, eu cuidarei dele, eu vou cuidar. Jardim. Eu vou cuidar, eu cuidarei muito bem dele. Eu vou cuidar, eu cuidarei do seu jantar, do céu e do mar, e de você e de mim. Usar espinhos que só causam dor. Eu não enxergo mais um terno que me atraiu. Dos cegos do castelo me despeço, vou até a pé encontrar um caminho, um lugar pro que eu sou.
Eu não quero mais dormir. De olhos abertos me esquento só. Eu não espero que um revólver venha explodir. Na minha testa se anunciou. Aperta devagar, foge o destino do azar que restou. E se você puder me olhar, se você quiser me achar, e se você trouxer o seu ar. Eu vou cuidar do seu jardim. Eu cuidarei muito bem dele. Eu vou cuidar. Eu cuidarei do seu jantar, do céu e do mar, e de você e de mim.
Daniel, thank you so much for this journey. That was an incredible journey. And man, we know that this was a very small selection of what we have for rock in Brazil. And I encourage people to go online and do researches. And oh, there's so many good things.
Okay, yeah, thank you for having me today. It's just a small portion of the entire rock selections that we have in Brazil, but by the way, I made a playlist with those songs and more that are available to share in Spotify.
Okay, Spotify,
and,
maybe.
Yeah, I'll add this on the description of this video.
Sounds good. Yeah, follow him. And
thank you so much.
Yes, thank you, man. Okay, guys, thank you for watching the show. It was produced and offered by the Brazilian Association of Alberta. So if you like it, please subscribe to this channel. Leave comments below for what you want to see next. And we'll keep doing this movement, showing you Brazilian culture and everything else. Thank you so much, and we'll see you next time.